It isn't rare for private equity houses to hire grads fresh out of business school, he said, but 9 times out of 10, the students who nab these jobs are the ones who had private equity experience under their belt before even starting their MBA program. Who do you think is the most glamorous person? A biotechnologist who led his company in international research, an ordinary welder who gained international fame through his work, or a photographer complimented widely for a series of photos? Where there are effects, there are often side effects. The car is a boon to mobility, but can lead to obesity, deaths and pollution. Burning fossil fuel may keep economies going, but wrecks the climate in the long run. In a similar way, there are side effects to information technology and education settings, from childcare to the classroom to the lecture hall and beyond. Howard believed that all clouds belonged to three distinct groups, cumulus, stratus and cirrus. He added a fourth category, nimbus, to describe a cloud in the act of condensation into rain, hail or snow. It is by observing how clouds change color and shape that weather can be predicted, and as long as it is the first three of cloud to keep their normal shape there won't be any rain. Ever since I remembered, Father woke up at 5:30 every morning, made us all breakfast and read newspaper. After that he would go to work. He worked as a writer. It was a long time before I realized he did this for a living. Domestication is an evolutionary, rather than a political, development. They were more likely to survive and prosper in an alliance with humans than on their own. Humans provided the animals with food and protection, in exchange for which the animals provided the humans their milk and eggs and their flesh. Since Plato, philosophers have described the decision-making process as either rational or emotional, we carefully deliberate or we blink and go with our gut. But as scientists break open the mind's black box with the latest tools of neuroscience, they're discovering that this is not how the mind works. Our best decisions are a finely tuned blend of both feeling and reason, and the precise mix depends on the situation. The free market is extremely competitive and companies are constantly trying to gain an edge over their rivals. Merchandising and brand image play a major role in attracting customers, but they often lead to overpackaging. This is a serious problem since most packaging these days are made of plastics which are not biodegradable. Some people blame the manufacturers for their blatant disregard, while others point the finger at consumers. Akimbo, this must be one of the odder looking words in the language and puzzles us in part because it doesn't seem to have any relatives. What's more, it is now virtually a fossil word, until recently almost invariably found in arms akimbo, a posture in which a person stands with hands on hips and elbows sharply bent outward, one signaling impatience or hostility.